everybody, my name's Mark, and I'm the choreographer and dance teacher here at the Hackney branch of the Anna Frontini Theatre and Film School, and these are our students of this class. And we're going to give you a very, very short demonstration, just a few bars of eight, of a little bit of a dance routine to give you some idea of what we do, and then the students are going to perform the routine for you. Okay, so you ready to pick this up? Yeah? Okay, face this way. Here we go. So your first move is you'll go to the side. Remember, nice stretch down and energy coming out as you do this dance. So you set one, you pop it behind two, you click it across three and four. You pop it to the leg five, you brush it six, you take it down seven, you take it down eight. Your next step is if you're gonna jump in, one, pop it to the side, two, give you two grooves, hook and hook. And then we're gonna dust those shoulders off. Pow, take your left foot behind, you're going to pivot, and don't put pressure on your knees, slowly come down, eight. Each move here goes to the count of two, so you hit out. One, two, nice stretched arm up, to press up position, three, four, pull into a crouch, five, six, swing it over, seven, eight. Okay, let's go one more time, and then we'll do that to music. So move it to the side, and one, two, hit and hit, pop, brush, down, down, hit, one, pop, two, through, three, and four, brush, brush, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So that's just a short routine that we've done here in the class, so feel free to do it at home, but even better, come round to one of our taster days and come and join these guys in the class. Now these guys are going to finish off and they're going to show the routine for you, right?